always wanted, you know? Had the expensive car, the dream girl, a roof over my head, and now it's all gone. Because I let this stupid disease get the best of me.
Being abused by my foster parents, my brother and I grew up with this overwhelming sense of anxiety and fear.
I got nothing left to be grateful for.
You have a pulse, right? Because being alive is worth being grateful for.